The time is at hand. The beacons shine bright and the ley lines are set in place. My Tekkians are prepared to perform the ritual that will separate Savathun from her worm.
Guardian, thanks to your efforts, my coven is reassembled. Once the blind well is prepared, the ritual to exorcise Savathun's worm will begin.
The Hive are disrupting the alignment of the blind well. Realign the beacons to activate the ley line network.
All is in readiness. Assemble in my spire for the ritual. Look to the sky, God. Hear the worm gods roar. After millennia of insatiable destruction, they are powerless against my retribution.
This is Zivu Arath's last chance to capture Savathun. She's dispatching all local forces to the Spire. Use the teleporters to join us as soon as you can. Corsairs to me! Fall back to the entrance! Hold this line to the last soldier! For the Reef! Guardian, with the ley lines activated, Zivu Arath's forces are pouring in from the Ascendant Plane. They're being overrun! Break through the Hive lines! Guardian, commune with us. The ritual is about to begin.
Doubt is a useful tool, but double-edged. Do not let it lead you astray.
Ugh.
Leave him be, and keep to your promises, or I'll let him drag you into Zeru Aroth's waiting jaws.
And then she would swallow you as well. Why must we threaten each other?
I am merely clarifying my intent. It is time. Yelaya, Sejari, Austum, and Sabbath. We are sisters of circumstance, bonded by fate. Open those bonds to each other. Become one. Expel the parasite from our collective. This moment is simply the strike of a match. The fires we light here will burn long after. Be ready.
Large concentrations of Zeru Aroth's forces are closing in on our position. Protect the Queens.
None shall enter!
Zeru Aroth's forces are converging on your position. Defend Queen Mara and the Tekkians until the ritual is complete. She's sending her new champion as a last resort.
Down.
feel my sister bearing down on you.
Your family is tenacious, if nothing else.
No more than yours.
My brother spent years suffering punishment for the path you made him walk. Finally, justice finds its mark. Let this be the end of it.
Thank you.
Plans are fickle things. Two can view the same events and predict entirely different outcomes. I was outmaneuvered, and Savathun slipped through my fingers. I was sure that this path, these actions were absolute. But change is a prolonged effort. It requires application of steady pressure. There will always be backslides. Do not lose the summit in the climb. After Saint 14 returned Osiris to your tower, my Techians verified his identity. Savathun upheld her end of the bargain, and she did not escape unscathed. Her worm is mine. It will grant many insights, I am sure. The curse on the Dreaming City can yet be broken. Go home, Guardian. Prepare for what is inevitably to come.
Osiris lives. Thank you, friend. Savathun tried to bury him, to use him like currency for bargaining. She wore his face and spoke with his voice, but they were not his words. I did not believe the Witch Queen would hold to her promise. I thought I would never see him again. He is lost in sleep. Without the light, it is difficult to know if he will recover. But he is safe. I need time, Guardian. I will see to Osiris's care. When he awakens, I want my face to be the first he sees. Perhaps I will joke that now we are even. Savathun has many enemies, but she has never faced Saint 14. We will find her, and this time, it is her who will be buried.